This is for the super lightweight championship.
Northern Lights Casino, are you ready? All right, our first fighter coming to the ring, Andre Murray.
Since I came out my mama, thinking God daddy never wore a condom. Prove him wrong every time till it's normal. Why worship legends when you know that you can join them? These niggas don't like me, they don't like me. Likely they wanna fight me. Come on, try it out, try me. They put me down, but I never cried out. Why me? We're from the wise. Don't put worth inside a nigga that ain't tried.
And introduce his opponent, coming to the ring, Mark Hummel! side, ladies and gentlemen, this is your main event of the evening. This fight is scheduled for 5 rounds in a super lightweight championship. Introducing first in the blue corner, standing in at 5'9", weighing in at 165 pounds, fighting at a Grand Forks, North Dakota, Andre Murray! And his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, standing in at 6'1", weighing in at 165 pounds, out of Cross Lake, Minnesota, Mark Hummel! All right, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for these two warriors, huh? Give it up for these two warriors, ladies and gentlemen. All right. Your winner, 49 seconds of the first round by TKO, Andre Murray! Andre. Yeah, you got your belt, right? Where the belt? The man gets the belt, right? Super lightweight championship? Interim? All right, ladies and gentlemen, Andre Murray. I've been calling a few of your fights, man. I think the first one was over at the Skydancer Casino about like 8 years ago, man. That was impressive. You were a lot of jiu-jitsu guy. I was expecting you to go jiu-jitsu here, take it to the ground. Wow, man. Tell us about it.
Normally, I do have a decent ground game, but I worked so much on my stand-up that I totally forgot I have a ground game. So, but it's there just in case. Hummel's a very amazing guy. I've already fought him before. We're friends on Facebook. His life journey is amazing. I just want to say I really appreciate you as a person and as a fighter. You're due for your belt and everything right there, buddy. But I'm on the last leg of my career, so I have to go ham, you know?
You got the grays coming in just like me, man. But, hey, we're all right. We're as young as we feel, right?
Right, yeah.
All right, man. Tell you your fights again, man. I'm happy. I'm glad you got the win. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, Andre Murray.